approved electronic devices, including laptops. Task or personal devices are used with headphones or in silent mode. If you do need to open up the overhead lockers, please be careful. Items can move around on takeoff and these can pull out. There are two bathrooms on board, one at the front and one at the rear of the aircraft. If you do need to call for a crew member, find a crew call button on your overhead panel. During this Koru, our services will be offering you a selection of New Zealand wines. We have Pinot Noir, a Sauvignon Blanc or a Chardonnay. Our beer and cider selection includes Steinlager Light, the Steinlager Classic or the Canyon Supercharger. We also have an apple cider. Our non-alcoholic selection includes Coke No Sugar, L&P Mineral Water, tea and coffee. This is all accompanied by a light snack, which is either the salt and vinegar crisps. We do have the cheese and crackers. It's great to have you on board with us. We ask you now to sit back, relax and enjoy this flight through to Wellington. For your further safety, that you do remain seated with your seatbelt fastened to the aircraft has stopped and the fasten seatbelt sign has been turned off. And just a reminder again to be careful when you open up overhead lockers as items can fall out. It is now safe for transmitting functions on your electronic devices to be turned on. You may use rear stairs as well as the forward air bridge to disembark. If you are using the stairs, please take extra care and use the handrail provided. Follow the clearly marked path into the terminal. Electronic devices and vapes are not permitted for use whilst crossing the tarmac. It has been a pleasure bringing you through to Wellington this evening. From your Christchurch-based crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with Air New Zealand on the Star Alliance network. Do take care, enjoy the remainder of your week, and we look forward to seeing you all again next time you choose to fly with us. Thank you again, and we do wish you all a very good evening. Editing, that's the time your doors.